Did you know that Google's transparency report in the past 6 months shows a rise amongst the US and European countries requesting the takedown of online content? What the fur?
Alright, time to get ready to shoot me a vloggy.
Hey guys, how's it going? Matt here. So today I want to talk to you about something a little bit different. Did you know that YouTube videos are actually being taken down by the government? In the US, Google receives 757 takedown requests across its sites and services, up to 70% from the second half of the last year. Can you guys believe that?
These figures illustrate how government particulars in the United States...
Yeah, don't worry guys, I got it. You, I need to have a word with you.
What are you doing here?
You do not criticize the government in your videos. This is a very punishable crime. You will be thrown in jail for the rest of your life. Never see the sun again. Never see your family. Your YouTube account will be deleted.
Your YouTube account?
Yes, your YouTube account. Your whole life gone before your eyes just for making fun of the government in your videos.
Did you just slap me?
I don't even know what that was about. You know what? I'm gonna go on with this.
Ready to go?
Okay. Alright guys, today I'm gonna talk about our government.
Hey! You know you're not allowed to talk about this! How dare you! That's it! Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. If you liked this video, remember to press the thumbs up, and if you haven't already, press subscribe. And also, click right here to be brought to last week's video. And thanks so much to FunnyMeNow for being a part of this video, link over there for his channel.